Santa Blanca is determined to carry on with El Chito's concert. Let's see how well this works without their star performer. Go get El Chito and bring him in.
Clear over here. Yo, we got hostiles. Eyes on a cartel heavy machine gunner, close to the turret.
Ask the rebels to recon the area for us.
Transmitting intel on enemy positions.
The drone is up. Marking a captain. Tango number 3. I've got eyes on a captain. Got eyes on the Tango. He's got a lot of background. Marking a captain. I've got eyes on the captain.
I got eyes on a bunch of Sicarios.
Marking a captain.
Got it. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. Wait one. Let me get the target. I've got the target. Say the word, boss.
Jesus, half of Bolivia's here.
Good thing we risked our lives to destroy all the promotional material. Somebody might have actually showed up for the show.
There's a weapons case over here. Ah, I can use this.
Getting a position. I need to get to a better position. Target marked. Roger that. Target marked. I got it. Moving to position. Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
We got some
eyes on the target. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Target acquired.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Opening fire. They're on alert.
We need to add bird approaching. Stay down.
Don't go in this nest. You're gonna get made to hang back. Hell, it sounds like they found a body. The lieutenant's on the run. I'm moving to patient. Leave him alone already.
Silencio, marche. I'm el chido, culeros. Espabilen. El sueño will chop off your heads and shit down your neck holes for this.
Shut your trap, hombre.
Are you really talking to me like this? You take me from my show, from my fans. You make me walk. And now you abuse me like this? Vete a la verga, güey. El sueño will stick a bazooka up your ass and just leave it there. He won't even shoot it. He'll leave it there because it's uncomfortable for you.
You talk a lot about Sueño, man, but he ain't here. It's just us. We own you now, baby.
Nobody fucking owns me. I'm El Chido.
Yeah, we got your name, pal.
Mierda. Se llama Dios. Madres. Ay. Adiós, verga.
¡Valió, verga!
¿Qué?
¡Chingados!
¡Ya valió madres! ¡Aquí están las armas!
Hola, caballero. Such a pleasure to meet you. Would you like a drink?
Is this an arrest? Huerca, because I have not broken any laws.
O sea,
I perform fiesta songs that are an honest reflection of the lives of working class Mexicanos.
I read that review. Sueño paid for it.
That doesn't mean it's not true.
I love the new video for La Plebe Ada Antorada, by the way. And the DJ El Paso remix is pretty fucking awesome.
No mames! You're a fan! Which song is your favorite? I'll sing it for you, en serio. Then get me the hell out of here.
Abusamos de la Medicina is probably my favorite, but your song Buchones Heridos, the one where the narco gets gunned down in the street, that's the one we'll play at your funeral.
Yes, I know, right? Espérate, what did you say?
I know you're not a cutthroat like these other assholes. You're no Sicario. Did he shoot at you?
No, he's an angel. Not even an unkind word out of this guy.
You're just a performer singing about the Mexican working class experience. Santa Blanca forced you, against your will, to come to Bolivia.
That's right, they forced me. I didn't want to come here. Bolivia!
I can protect you. I can keep that buttery voice out of any nasty CIA black sites. I can keep all the cartels away. I can even get you your car back. But you're gonna have to sing. You need to tell me everything you know about everybody in Santa Blanca.
You better get a pen and a whole lot of paper.
Ooh, you have made me a very happy lady.
It's a little scary how happy you are. You know that snatching El Chito and stealing his car won't stop the music.
Nothing's stopping that music. But El Chito is gonna inform on every Santa Blanca lieutenant who's ever asked him for an autograph. Once word he's a snitch gets around, and it will get around, his street cred and Santa Blanca's are gonna be in the shitter. This is really an historic moment in Corrido music. I'm fucking proud of you.
We might be the first operators to make music history since Ballad of the Green Berets.
As long as you don't start singing.
A conscience is a dangerous thing, mostly to the person who has one. Ramon Feliz couldn't live with himself. He was moments from taking the coward's way out when... It seems that in spite of his recent allegiance to us, Feliz still had one source who was willing to bring him information. Un chivato. Information I was now aware of, since I had people monitoring his every keystroke. It's a shame, really, if Ramon had known what was on its way. He would have gone through with the suicide.
Get your team ready to move. There's a popular Bolivian blogger, Ramon Feliz, who's been working for the cartel. He usually writes about Santa Blanca's charity events and shit. But this morning, he broke the news that the cartel was trafficking children.
I'll bet that got people angry.
The one we have to worry about is Sueño. Find Feliz and get that evidence before the cartel puts him in the ground.
Sounds simple enough.
Grab everything you can from him. He's bound to have plenty of dirt on the cartel. He lives in Santa Elena. I'll zap you the address.
Roger that. Nomad out.